I'm Aidil. I'm a technical officer. I'm from Signal and Comms Department. I joined SMRT in 2012. My job scope is to perform corrective maintenance, such as troubleshooting of the new signaling system, and also doing preventive maintenance, like undercarriage maintenance work, to check on the damages or error on the trains. I started playing hockey when I was in secondary one. At the age of 17, I joined the national men's hockey team. Back then, I was the youngest member in the team. And in 2017, I was representing Singapore in SEA Games. Every time when I perform preventive maintenance on the train, it reminds me of my role as a defender. I carry out checks on the train to make sure that the trains are in good working condition. Just like in hockey, I prevent the opponent from scoring the goal. In sports, I have to give 100% in my trainings and competition, and this already become my habit. Because of this, I always give my 100% in whatever I do, being in work or in life.